Queensland mine sites could soon be transformed into theme parks, concert venues and tourist destinations. These claims come from the environmental specialist who led the 160-year-old China clay mines transformation into the world's largest indoor rainforest. Peter Whitbread-Abrutat is set to visit old mines. He'll be giving recommendations to state and local governments on areas that have potential to be regenerated.